folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this beautiful thing is the PRS Carlos Santana Abraxas 50th anniversary SE signature guitar. First thing you'll realize, Abraxas didn't come out 50 years ago today, this year, 2022. We're filming this right now. However, the way guitars work, they get created and then released that year. COVID-19 happened in 2020 and nothing got done. Same with 2021. So now, to celebrate 50 years of the 1970 album Abraxas and Carlos Santana's second album, you can get this limited edition PRS SE Santana guitar in all of its glory. Just absolutely fabulous. So it is that classic Carlos Santana signature SE that's been out for a number of years, but it's black and has the Abraxas logo on the front, but a fun little adaptation of it. Santana is one of the longest standing PRS signature artists, and the brand itself wouldn't really be around today if it wasn't for the input and help of Carlos Santana back in the day. And to celebrate this guitar is a thing. Here's what Carlos had to say about it. It is an honor to co-join with PRS in celebrating the 50th anniversary of Abraxas with a new Santana SE Abraxas 50 guitar. Abraxas represents beauty, power, and grace, and the mystical, and PRS allow you to access this vocabulary at your fingertips with the universal tone that delivers power and clarity, allowing you to find your own voice in your heart's music. We invite you to spread your wings and find your voice with this beautiful instrument. Yeah, and it is absolutely beautiful. The PRS SE Santana, well, Santanas in general, are quite unique guitars. They're kind of custom 24-ish, but they're kind of double cut, like a PRS SG. Almost, the controls aren't really down here. They're over here, it's the way Santana likes them. One volume, one tone, three-way switch. It features a mahogany body with a classic maple top. It's stapled on all the Santana models, and a bolt-on mahogany neck with a patterned wide fat profile, just the way Santana likes it. You've got that little cutaway here to get the 24th fret, so a full 2-octave range, no problem at all. Proper rosewood neck too. The headstock is unfinished. The back of the neck is unfinished. It says Santana on the truss rod cover. The pickups are Santana S pickups, so the more affordable version of the iconic Santana pickups you've found in every single Santana model since. PRS tremolo. Yeah, that's all the specs. You're hearing it through 2 Atec cables into a Blackstar HG Stage 100 Watt Mark II head. I'm hearing it through a Marshall cab, but you folk are hearing it through a Blackstar Impulse Response and the 2-Notes Torpedo Captor X. And this is how she sounds. Also, apologies, I'm not Carlos Santana. I can't play like him. All I can kind of do is go. Kind of all I've kind of got. You haven't just got to play Santana stuff on this guitar. It's a lot more versatile than that. The bridge pickup with some dirt, it's got lots of sweet clarity to it. Neck pickup's even sweeter though. Queens are just as wonderful as the dirty tones as well. pickups together. Both pickups together now sound awesome as well. Trigger by itself. Bit of dirt again to end on. It just sounds really beautiful, doesn't it? Easy guitar to play, no matter what kind of style you like. Obviously, if you're a Santana fan. I wish I could play more Santana. I'd never learned it when I was growing up, but he's a fantastic guitar player. If you want to honor the amazing album that came after Santana, Abraxas in 1970, you can only rock it with this limited edition for this year, or what was 2 years ago, but now only this year, Abraxas PRS SE Santana guitar. It's bloody amazing. Let me know what you think about it down below in the comments. Are you a Santana fan? Do you just love the way this guitar looks with a kind of naked chick on it? I want to know your thoughts. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this guitar, please click the link in the description box and it'll take you to PMTOnline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and now TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.